The tall tail on this shark is no fish tail. It's a shark tail, and it kinda is tall. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The Thresher shark has a ridiculously long tail. And for the longest time, everybody's been trying to figure out why. You see, in nature, things don't evolve for no reason. There must be a purpose for the shark's long tail. It's just that nobody could figure out what the purpose was. There was a hypothesis going around for a long time that maybe the tail was like a whip used to stun prey. That seemed like a good theory. You know, I mean, why not? Could be. It wasn't until just recently that someone actually witnessed a Thresher shark using its tail like a whip to stun fish. The Thresher shark is one of the most difficult sharks to film because it is so shy. I mean, if you think the scalloped hammerhead is shy, that is nothing. The Thresher shark is amazingly afraid of bubbles and scuba divers. The only way you can usually get anywhere near them is using a rebreather, which is a special piece of scuba gear that doesn't make any bubbles. One of the only places in the world where anybody has ever really been able to get close enough to film Thresher sharks is at a little seamount called the Monad Shoal in the Philippines. And they go to this little seamount to be cleaned by cleaner fish. Want to learn more about Thresher sharks? Click the link below and check out the Jonathan Bird's Blue World expedition to the Philippines to film Thresher sharks at Monad Shoal. And until next time, I'm Jonathan Bird, and this Shark Academy.